Jay-Z breaks Nasty C's heart. It seems as though Nasty C's dream of collaborating with rap genius Jay-Z will be put on hold for another few years. This after the American rapper pulled a prank on him for April Fools. Jay-Z topped the trends list after many applauded him for working with African talent on his supposed title exclusive album titled The Ascension. This African-themed album would have featured Ivyzen hitmaker Nasty C and other African acts including Sarko D, Olamide, and Femi Kuti. The rapper was also going to feature his wife Beyoncé, following in her footsteps as she too had an African-themed album, The Gift. In his statement, he released via Roc Nation website he said, "I've always wanted to get in touch with my roots and connect to the motherland. You know, Africa is blessed with so much talent and I felt like it was time to tap into that resource. The Ascension is not just talking or focusing on Africa but it's also about me giving back to the people, familiarizing with the culture, and connecting more with the motherland." But much to many Nasty C fans' disappointment, there is no rap album from Jay-Z, meaning he will not be working with the mogul anytime soon. He even shared the track list on his social media, but after being pranked by many April Fool's jokes, his fans did not buy it. Now, as much as many April Fool's jokes should be taken with a grain of salt, this one could possibly be in the works. We mean, who could waste so much money on the artwork but still be joking about it? Jay-Z is a billionaire anyway, so it's just a small change to him. Other April Fool's jokes which many almost believe. Iconic house music maestro Oskido was said to be leaving Kalawa Jazmi. After 30 years in the game, and giving life to Kalawa Jazmi since the late 80s, Oskido fooled many to believe he would be bowing out.